Before it became a political firestorm, it was a medical mystery.
He wasn't gaining weight, he was experiencing hair loss.
See how the pieces finally fell into place to expose the crisis in Flint. From a mother concerned for her kids.
How do you just keep your mouth shut and walk away from it?
To the doctors fighting to uncover the truth.
We had an ethical, moral obligation to alert our community.
Meet the people who let the world know what was really going on.
Tonight on Local 4 News at 11. Plus, Ben's your weather guy with the latest forecast.